Thank you for sharing your answer. Now that we've used classes for the very first time, I want to highlight something that took me a really long time to understand when I was in college. When we wanted to use functions previously, we wrote code like webbrowser.open. But when we wanted to create instances of this class, class turtle, we wrote code that said turtle.turtle. Now look at both of these statements. They look rather similar. It seems like we're calling a function in both of these cases. But something different is happening behind the scene. When we call webbrowser.open, all we are doing is calling a function. No big deal. But when we call turtle.turtle, the init function defined inside class turtle, that's the function that gets called. And it creates or initializes space inside memory for a new instance, which we called Brad. Even though it seems like we called functions in both cases, we called open in the first case and the function init in the second case, not all functions are created equal. When we called webbrowser.open, all we did was call a function. But when we called turtle.turtle, it in turn called the init function, which created or initialized space in memory that did not exist before. So that concludes our first example of how to use classes. Let's look at a few more examples.